You might want to rip that piece of bacon in half, because...